Welcome back to Let's Play Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. So last time we got the mask out of the fossil, so let's go to the Death Town place. I really don't need to fight anything. Let's be real here. Jerk. Double jerk. Huh. I was just checking about how far it is to the town area thing. I wonder what upgrade you get here. Ugh. I kind of wish that enemies dropped bigger hearts or better hearts or whatever. What happened to the plus four hearts that were in the intro? Yeah. Just be yourself. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure I have some pirate flares. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Wait. Oh. Probably have to go from below then. No? How does that work? Scimitar? No. Weird. Okay, I'm almost certain I'll be getting a jump height upgrade. Or ability, rather. Let's go ahead and save. Blue coin. Okay, so I need to find colored coins to move on, probably. Hi there, Shameless Recolor. Right. Three shots. Okay. And I'm guessing that moves that cage? Yes, it does. Hmm. Of course. Oh man, ghosts drop the good stuff. Oh, hi, Death. Shouldn't you be the World Guardian or something? I've been working on my quest cape in RuneScape. So is this the... I guess this is the dungeon. Or they're doing another mini dungeon before the real dungeon. Oh, no. Well. Alright, there's the red coin. Not sure why there's a save there. It's not like there's a boss or anything. Does stop them for a couple of frames when they get hit. And then they respawn. Ugh. Wow, that's kind of a lot of damage. Oh, I see. That makes more sense. Ow. I can give this person their coin, I guess. Is this an NPC from a previous Shantae game? Or another, just another Way Forward series? Probably just another Way Forward series. Ow. Stop doing full hearts of damage. Wow, that was easy. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. And by interesting, of course, I mean awful. Okay. Really? Hmm. What's up? Oh, wait. Yeah, I've been up here. I didn't realize I went up there, though. guessing game. Okay. This is just going to... Oh. This is stupid. So I'm guessing heads, tails, tails? Locket, which probably goes up to her. Yep. You gave Locket. I don't. Okay. Hopeful flame. That's fairly obvious. I just go to where the fire was. Jerk. Yeesh. Maybe I should use the Super Pike Bomb. It won't help much, but... I mean, it's something. Or not. That repels projectiles. I guess you could technically farm money on the deaths, but... Right then. Let's see. Where was it? Why was that guy only a silhouette? Down here. Yeah, getting up there beats me. Health is always appreciated, however rare it is. It was in one of the coin rooms, but I guess it wasn't this one. Yeah, I'm gonna use one of those. Freaking insane that the guy only gives you 100 gems for three of these. I mean, come on, they're the best healing item in the game. You'd think he could shell out a little more. I go down. Yeah, now I remember. Yerk. Mutant Buffalo. Dagron. Gee, I wonder what the boss of this area is gonna be. I kind of wish there was like a bonus for every bounce, like one extra damage, kind of like how Rogue Legacy does it, but oh well. Alright, oh boy. Oh, that only gives two? It's pretty fancy for just a half heart, really. Was there a map of the last dungeon? I feel like I never got one. Wait, down. Ha! Okay. I guess there's a bit of momentum you carry. okay. Looked intimidating, but it wasn't that bad. They're hiding a lot of money next to these fires. Well, not really hiding, but you know what I mean. Alright, we got an arena. These guys are new. Ah, they're just tankier versions of the other guys. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. Yeah, okay. So I guess I'm gonna get an upgrade to break these. I'm not sure if that's going to help me get anything in any of the islands besides this one, to be perfectly honest. Wow, they're actually making you use the little boost you get from using the hat. Okay. You were incinerated. One damage. Oh. Excellent. There's precision platforming, but at least the controls are good enough that it's fine. While running, use attack when she begins to glow. Oh. That's, interesting. I guess it's like the shoulder charge in Metroid. There was a single button prompt instead of, wait, what do I do now? Wait, you can drop through platforms, but whatever. Well, I know of at least one place where this is useful. Really? These guys again? Dang it. Wait, what? What's the point? Oh, jump goes really far too. That's good to know. Oh, I see. I have to figure out how to get There we go. I can get that one now. I do dislike the puzzle in there, though, because it's not really logic, it's just trial and error, really. Oh boy. Really? Okay, I see what I have to do here. Wow, this is actually getting pretty tough. Really? Keep hitting the wrong button. There's probably now I need to charge back in here. Was that really just for a heart squid? No, there's a way down, apparently. Right here. oh, I guess the gold hearts are full heals. It just only displays the amount you heal instead of like saying full or something. I guess. Just what I'm noticing. Hey, hey, hey. How do I... Oh, I see. Or I don't. Now I do. I'll get it on the way out of this room, I guess. Why isn't this on the map? Ugh. Missed out on a ton of money there. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Let me get the heart here. How many do I have? 3. So now I need to figure out whatever stupid solution there is to make all those platforms on the same length. Oh, you have to hold right. Good to know. Oh, wow, that's a summoner. Good to know as well. I'm learning. Oh, let's just do that. Ignore me. Whatever, not really important. Wow. There was some tough platforming, but it wasn't too bad. Knew it. I see. So I slam into this to create platforms that I can hit him from. I can only be on for a certain amount of time. Oh, I see, I knock him down. And he destroys them with his tail. I guess I should go ahead and actually use that. Why does it take so long for that to be able to be done? Really? This is not a fun boss. So I should also use that. Isn't this fun? Being completely swatted away from the only way you can actually attack the boss? And he does an area of effect when you have to get a running start to actually be able to hit him? Isn't this fun? Such a badly made boss. The achievement is Griat Job. It's almost like there's a pattern. Of course, there's an ice level. Right, I guess. Who can speak to the undead? Okay, so I want to go talk to Roddy's brother, I guess. Well, maybe now I can get some stuff while I'm here. Probably an NPC from the Game Boy Color game or something. Let's see. Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting. So I'm guessing what I want to do. Too early. Actually, maybe I can get the running start here. Well, I know how to get up there now, I guess. Really? Oh. I go through here. I thought I had to actually slam into the side there. I do know how to get up there now, though. I'm assuming I can get enough of a running start here. No, there's another upgrade for that, apparently. I didn't see anything on the way here, so... Wow, there are three more. All right. Wow, this is the perfect area to have that upgrade, though. Because it is a relatively flat area. All of the pike balls. Enchanted blade. I gained the advantage. It quivers with a raw righteous energy. Okay. All of the pike balls. And there was another place over on the right, I thought. Sounds like something out of the PS1 Persona games. Guess I was wrong. I mean, I'll just go ahead and double check the whole way. Wait, this is the dungeon. Okay. I was just completely wrong. Maybe someone in... Well, oh, wow, they actually completely rebuilt the place. And reinforced it. Oh, I can probably make it over the huge gap over here. Wait, what was that? I guess it was just money. Wow, even that wasn't enough. Probably just mistimed my jump. Huh. He's probably gonna take like 10 super monster milks for 20 gems or something if I talk to him again. Uh-huh. Ice cliffs. Okay. With you. Jeez, everyone's looking for Bolo. Alright, so take the damage upgrade and run, I guess. So I probably do 8 damage now. All of the pike balls. Actually, I wonder if there's anything if I just ram into this cliff. Oh. Path to the other side. Oh, right, he was looking for that. Okay, that was pretty great. Was there anything I couldn't get down here? I don't think there was. Oh, it's selective platforms, okay. It's worth double checking, I guess. Whatever. Might as well get some healing items. I'm here anyway. Okay. So now I want to go all the way back. I do kind of wonder, though. Seems like I might be able to get a running start. I am still confused then. I think I can get another heart. I do want to pick up another couple of flares. So Joe is the now petrified guy. And I have no idea where Bolo is. So I guess the ice dungeon, well, ice area it is for now. Gee, I wonder why you're so cold. I was trying to get the running start, but oh well. You mean that isn't the entire world? Propeller Town. Alright, no secrets there. What's the point of that? Why are there still enemies that die in one hit to anything? I hit another one just by blind firing. Wow, they have 12 or less health. They just do a lot of damage. I don't think I can really get any more specific than that, though. Hey. Alright. Because of course there's a climbing segment. I guess we were due for one. We haven't had one all game. That could have been frustrating. Look, Patrick. Ship. I don't know why I expected it to actually be a town area. Wow. Oh, I see. One of these segments. Really? That's just a jerk move. Okay. I could have just glided across that. That was needlessly dangerous. Yeah. So temperate. I think I'm gonna save here, and next time we're gonna continue through Propeller Town. See you guys then.